Mary, it's a North Cork file.
I know it's a North Cork file, Tony. That's why you have to stick with Martin.
Martin's lovely. Martin's a lovely fella, Mary. I'm not saying there's nothing wrong with Martin. Lovely fella. But loveliness is a trait that you leave in the dressing room, Mary. Okay? And you put it back on like a pair of trousers when the match is over.
All I know is that Martin has been very, very good to you. At every training session, he's been there. Even the famous St. Patrick's Day session when only four people turned up. Who was there? Martin. Right? He's played the full forward line for you. He's played half-back for you. He's been in midfield. He's been in goal for you. His parents are beautiful people. And you know that I go set dancing every Wednesday with his wife, Anne-Marie.
Sexy John is flying back from New York. And we're going to start him.
Get up! Get on up! Get up! Get on up! Stay on the scene! Get on up! Like a sex machine! Get on up! Get up! Get on up! Get up! Get on up! Stay on the scene! Get on up! Like a sex machine! Get on up! Get up! Get on up! Stay on the scene! Get on up! Like a sex machine! Get on up! Wait a minute! Shake your arm! Then use your palm! Stay on the scene! I like a sex machine.
Connie, you're not.
He was a Cork miner.
He's been living in New York for the best part of 10 years. You can't do this to Martin.
I can't lose another North Cork final. I can't. And to Butterfield? No. No, no. Listening to them cunts go on all fucking winter. Jesus Christ, the last time they won something was about 15 or 16 years ago. And they still go on about it. They took out a 4-page spread in the Mallow Star at the time. The Mallow Star. Like, who reads the Mallow? No.
Do you know what, Connie? I suppose you haven't thought about my feelings once in all this dreadful affair.
What?
My feelings, Connie. My feelings.
Your feelings?
If you're willing to drop Martin Maloney from a North Cork final, who's to say you won't drop me if a younger, fitter version comes up to you on a Saturday night down in the corner house?
Ah, Jesus, Mary. What are you talking about?
What am I talking about? Loyalty, Connie. Loyalty. If you're able to drop poor Martin Maloney, who's been with you for years through thick and thin, then who's to say you won't drop me like a hot snot if there's some young one down the corner house there goes, ooh, a nice slice of coach, Connie, with my horse light.
Ah, Mary, what are you... Ah, come on now. Where are you getting... What are you... I'd never do that.
Floors green. All over the country, the question is being asked. Can Mayo catch Cavan? Can Mayo take the lead? Can Cavan prove themselves the champions that they undoubtedly are by staying out there in front? These were the questions that were to be answered only by time. And here is the answer.
Hello, if it isn't Coach Connie, how you doing? Yeah. I'm pretty good, man. I'm pretty good. Flew in last night. Late, I was on the red eye from JFK. Had myself a Budweiser. Only missing, Coach Connie. I'm off the drink. Championship, man. You know. Anyway, I'm at the pitch now. I'm going to go in. I have brought the hurl with me. I'm going to practice a few pucks. What? I'm not starting. What do you mean I'm not starting? You fucking told me last week. You fucking told me last week. You rang me. You said we're fucking going to drop Matt Maloney. And you're starting Matt Maloney.
Hello?
Anne-Marie. Mary here. Listen, just to let you know now, I've that all sorted and Martin will be starting Sunday.
That's amazing. Oh my God. Oh, he'll be in great form now. Oh, fantastic, Mary. Oh, he's coming there now. Come here, I'll see you at set dancing on Tuesday.
You will, Anne-Marie. I wouldn't miss it for the world. Loyalty is everything.